Hello? Good morning. Alright guys, good morning. I hope everybody is having a wonderful start to their week. It's Monday. The sun is shining a little bit, kind of. The clouds are kind of coming in, but that's alright. If you guys are new here, welcome. This is our Instagram Live. We have workouts and we have stretching. So today, from the title above, you guys can see today is Lunchtime Desk Stretching. So I'll give you guys a bit of a heads up for what's to come for this entire week, and then we'll get right into our stretching routine, all right? So today, if you guys are here, thank you so much for joining me. We have our stretching at 11:30 a.m. Tomorrow, we have an in-person boot camp. That is, if you guys are comfortable enough to come into the gym, we'll be in a group of people. And we'll get a really great workout with you for you guys. So it's $10 at the door if you want to drop in. It'll be really, really fun. It's always nice to see new faces, so come and join us. Wednesday is going to be our legs and abs live on Instagram, just like today, at 11:30 a.m. And lastly, on Thursday, we have another in-person boot camp at 5:30 p.m. All right, guys, so come check it out. We love to see new faces, and we love your participation in these lives, all right? So, we are going to get right into today's stretching video. If you guys have been here the past weeks, we have been sitting down for the entire stretching routine. However, today, we're going to start by standing up, all right? So, we're going to get off of our chair. Let's see if you guys can see the full me. Oh, yeah, you can. Okay. There we go. All right. So, very simple. What we're going to be doing is reaching up high to the ceiling, high to the sky if you're outside. All right. We're going to take a big inhale. So, we're going to reach up high to the sky. Inhale. As we exhale, we're going to be reaching down to our feet. Okay. And exhale. And exhale. Awesome, guys. Let's go two more times. And exhale. Last one. Chair is nice and close. You guys can sit comfortably on there. So the past few weeks, we've been starting from head to toe. Today, we're going to be starting from the ground up. All right? So the first stretch that we're going to be doing today is going to be for the backside of our leg. All right? So hopefully you guys feel it in your calf, maybe even the back of your hamstring here. So what I'm going to have you guys do, I'll turn to the side for you guys to see me. All right. I'm going to extend one leg out in front of me. We'll extend this one so you guys can see. All right, my toes are gonna be pointing up at the ceiling to make sure I get a really nice stretch. I'm gonna grab onto my chair so that I don't move from underneath that chair. And all I'm gonna do is lean forwards. So neutral back, okay, and we're just gonna lean as far as you can while feeling a nice stretch right in the back of the leg. You guys should not be feeling any pain, all right? So we're gonna hold it here. Make sure when we're holding our stretches, guys, we're taking nice deep breaths, making sure we're really, really relaxing that central nervous system so that we can get a nice stretch. Good job. Keep holding a few more seconds. To neutral. We're going to do the same thing on the other leg, all right? So extending that leg out, toes pointed up at the ceiling, and you're going to lean as far as you can, okay? Making sure you're feeling a nice stretch right in the back of the leg there. And only go until you feel a nice stretch. You should not be feeling any pain. And if you are, we're going to pull back a little bit. And if still you're feeling pain, then I want you guys to just take a break from the stretches until we move on to another position, all right? Good job. Let's hold for a few more seconds. Stretch is going to still be for the back side. All right, it's going to be for our bum. So what I want you guys to do, I'll turn facing forward so you guys can see me. Scoot over. Okay, I'm gonna have you guys cross one leg over the other. All right, so it's gonna look something like this, like a figure four position here. And what you're gonna think about is pressing your knee and your ankle down to the ground. Okay, so we're gonna press it there, and already I'm feeling a stretch. If you are too, then you can hold it here and that'll be fine for you. If you need a deeper stretch, then what I'm gonna have you guys do while maintaining this position here, just like the stretch before, you guys are gonna keep your back nice and tall, and we're gonna be leaning forwards into our lap here, all right? And that'll make you feel a deeper stretch right on those glutes, the one side. All right, so we're gonna hold it here. For me today, this is as far as I can go. A little bit tight, but that's okay. And we're going to do the exact same thing on the other leg. So crossing that leg over, you're going to think about your ankle and your knee being brought down to the floor. And if that's a good enough stretch for you, then you can leave it here. If you need a deeper one, you can fold yourself forward, keeping that tall back, all right? For a couple more seconds. Good. Slowly come out of that position. And I'll turn and face this way. Alrighty. So our next stretch, again, is going to be for our legs. And I think I've said this in all of our stretching videos so far. When we are sitting at a desk like this, okay, when we get tired or when we get lazy, our bodies naturally kind of go inwards like this, all right? So all of these muscles, you can imagine, are very, very tight. So our hips, our chest, very, very tight, all right? So this next stretch is going to be addressing our hip flexors right in here, because by default, they are probably very tight. All right, so what I'm gonna have you guys do is, if your chair allows it, I'm gonna have you guys turn to one side, and you're only gonna have half your body sitting on the chair. Okay, so right now I'm turning to face the right side, and my right side is resting completely on the chair. All right, so with my left side now, my left leg is going to be extending back, kind of like we're in a lunge position. All right, and we're gonna hold this here. So if this is a good stretch for you guys, if you're feeling it right in the front of your hip here, then perfect. If you need a deeper stretch, what I'm gonna have you guys do is slightly lean back and raise the arm the same side as your leg that's all the way back. Okay, and we're just gonna hold it here. Job, guys. Maybe I'll move back a little bit. There you go. Good. And we'll bring it back to neutral. Okay, we're gonna switch. Face the other side and do the exact same thing. All right, so now my whole left side is gonna be rested on the chair. My right side, we're gonna extend it back. And for me, I need a bit of a deeper stretch. Okay, so I'm gonna raise my arm. And I'm gonna think about separating my fingers and my toes right here. So we're really gonna stretch out this side here. And we're gonna hold. Good work, guys. Awesome job. Let's hold for a few more seconds. Good. And back to neutral. Now, remember I said these muscles are very tight, right? We're going to do it one more time on both sides. Okay. So now I'm turning to face the right side. Left leg extended all the way back. Reaching up at the ceiling. Good job, guys. And 3, 2, and 1. Let's turn and face the other side. Left side completely on the chair. Right side all the way back. Arm up if you need. Good work, guys. Good, let's take one last breath in and out. back to neutral. Awesome. Okay, so the next stretch that we're gonna be doing, guys, what I'm gonna have you guys do, I would like to have you on the edge of your chairs, all right? My feet are going to be spread out further than shoulder width apart so that I have space to fold myself forward, all right? So this is how it's gonna look. I'll turn to the side, all right? And we're just gonna go down, try to touch our toes. All right, you'll feel it in the hips, maybe even in the low back. And it's okay to feel these stretches elsewhere as well. Okay, we don't want you to feel any pain. Good, if you need a deeper stretch, what I'm gonna have you guys do is reach behind you. Take those deep breaths. And let's slowly come back to neutral. All right. From here, I'm going to sit all the way back onto my chair. I'm going to be opening my chest up. I'm gonna look at the ceiling. My palms are gonna be facing the ceiling, all right? So we're gonna go all the way back. All right, and we're gonna hold here. You guys should feel a nice opening right in the front side of your chest here. And we're gonna hold. Good job, guys. Awesome, let's come right back to neutral. And we're gonna do that one more time, all right? So spread your feet a little bit, all right? And we're gonna fold all the way down. Good job, guys. We're gonna come all the way back to neutral. Same thing, scoot your butt all the way back onto the chair. Reaching up over our heads and then all the way back. As if you're giving the air, the clouds, a big hug. All right, and hold. Good job, guys. Let's do three more breaths in and out. Last one. And come right back to neutral. All right. Our next one is going to be another chest opener. So I'm gonna have you guys sit on the edge of your seat, just like the position before when we folded ourselves completely over like so. This time I'm gonna have one hand planted on the floor, okay? So my left hand is planted on the floor, my right hand, I'm gonna be opening my torso all the way to one side, and my right hand is gonna be all the way up at the sky. All right? I want you, if this is very challenging for you, I want you guys to go as far as you can. All right, this is at your own pace, at your own ability. And we're gonna hold. Switch, same thing to the other side. This side I feel like I'm a little bit more tight. All right, we're gonna hold here. Good, and we'll switch one last time. Oh yeah, definitely more tight on the other side. Good, and switch one last time. Good, and let's come right back to neutral. Now, we're gonna do something very similar, except you're gonna be sitting up. This may feel a little bit easier for you guys. All right, so it's gonna be another twist. So you guys are going to be twisting your whole body, or sorry, not your whole body, just your upper body. So your torso should be twisting all the way over to one side. My feet are planted. All right. So I'm going to turn and face the right side. You can grab the armrest here if you have one on your chair, or the backrest, and kind of use that as leverage to pull yourself into a deeper stretch. And we'll hold here. Good job, guys. Awesome. Let's slowly come back to that neutral position. All right, and we're going to do the same thing on the other side. So I'm going to turn my whole torso over to one side. Grab onto the armrest or the backrest if you need to. Use that as leverage to hold yourself into that deep stretch. Good job, everybody. Let's do one last breath in. And out. And back to neutral. Awesome. Now, if you are somebody who types all day, who writes all day, who's always using their hands, all right, these are gonna be some good stretches for you, okay? So we're gonna be stretching out our forearms here. So the first one that we're gonna be doing, I want you guys to point your fingers all the way up at the ceiling. So my arm is going to be completely extended. My toes are going to be facing the sky or the ceiling. I'm going to grab my other arm or hand and bring those fingers towards my face, toward my chest, and we're going to hold. So you guys should be feeling a nice stretch right on the underside of our forearm here. Awesome. Good, and we'll slowly come out of that. You can wiggle your wrists around. All right, and with that same arm, we're gonna be pointing our fingers down to the ground now. All right, same concept. You guys are gonna be pressing on the back side of your hand. And we're gonna hold, and this time you guys should be feeling it on the upper side or the front side of your forearm here. All right? Good job. come out of that. Rotate the wrists and switch. So first, fingers all the way up at the ceiling. Pulling them towards my chest. Slowly come out of that. You can wiggle your wrists. And then our fingers are going to be pointing down to the ground. And we're going to hold. Slowly come out of that. And guys, we have one more stretch left, all right? So the last one that we're gonna be doing is for our neck, okay? So we're gonna start off just to warm our neck muscles up with some neck rolls. So you're gonna go halfway with your chin going forwards, back up. We're gonna do half circles with our neck. So one way, and then the last one the other way. Okay, and what I'm going to have you guys do is with the weight of your hands, you guys are going to be interlocking your fingers like so. And just with the weight of your arms, we're going to be resting on the back of our head here. So your chin is going to be nice and tucked. And we're just going to be dropping our head down like so. You should feel a nice stretch right in the upper back and back of the neck area. My bun is very tight right now, so I am yanking my hair out right now. And that hurts. But you guys get the concept. So try to relax your body as much as possible. We're going to hold it here for a few more seconds. Awesome, and we'll come back to neutral. I'm gonna turn and face you guys. And we can't forget about the sides, right? So again, just using the weight of your arm, I'm gonna bring my right ear to my right shoulder. Then I'm gonna grab my left hand. Nope, I'm gonna grab my right hand, sorry. And I'm just gonna be resting it on the top side of my head. Just using the weight of my arm, I'm gonna hold my head down like so. And if you still need a deeper stretch from here, I'm gonna grab the arm that's free and we're gonna put it right behind our back. And you're gonna think about God, I'm having like a brain fart right now. You're gonna think about separating the space between your ears and your shoulders, okay? And we're gonna hold it here. Awesome, guys, we'll take it back to neutral. We'll do the same thing on the other side to finish up our stretching routine for today. Awesome. And back to neutral. Good job, guys. All right, we are all done with our stretching. I just wanted to say thank you guys for joining me today. I don't know if I introduced myself at the front of the video, but my name is Sofia, and I am one of the personal trainers here at the Athletic and Wellness Center. I'm very friendly. If you guys see me in the gym at all, come over and say hi. I'd be happy to chat with you guys and connect with you. If you missed the video, if you guys came in late or you wanted to see it at another time, you wanted to do this stretching routine at another time, we do have a YouTube channel. It's called AWC Fitness, and we post so many videos on there. If you guys look down, we'll have like legs, we'll have another stretching, we'll have a bunch of like posture, so many videos, okay? So go check it out. AWC Fitness, I'm gonna have this video posted on there by the end of today. And hopefully we see you guys at the boot camp tomorrow at 11:30. Maybe at the boot camp on Thursday at 5:30. And hopefully back on live on Wednesday at 11:30 for legs and abs. All right, again, my name is Sofia. I hope you guys have a wonderful day and a wonderful start to your week. Take care, guys.